What is happening to our beach? Oh my god, there's two of them over here. I need assistance. I need assistance. Hey, dragons, welcome back to another episode of Apex Plays, where today me and 97 Johnny Boy are getting into some more Killing Floor 2. Now, I know that we have not played this in quite some time. The beta was like a couple of months ago, but there's a new map that was added to the console version, and it looks really cool. Johnny, tell them about it. I can't wait.
This is Zed Landing. Zed Landing takes place in the jungle with a giant volcano smack dab right in the middle, going off in the middle of everything between the zombies attacking and whatnot, and the horrendous amount of teamwork. Also, there's a new enemy that has been added to the update called the Gore Fiend.
Ooh, this is gonna be cool. Let's get into it. Let's just jump into it. This is gonna be awesome. Ooh, this is cool. I like this.
Daddy's gonna work now. I'll show you how it's done. That's his quote, not mine. I would never say daddy's gonna work now.
Are you sure about that?
My official quote.
Hold on, there's a whole bunch of things right here.
Oh god, you're ugly. You are a cute boy.
Do a spin. Wait, are these aren't the new monster types?
Nah, not yet.
All right. We're good.
Yeah, we're good. Got the teamwork, got those assists, got those
whole bunch over here. I'm still playing as the medic, which obviously means I'm going to be picking up the sword. So that's gonna happen.
I hope you guys are prepared for that. I've been requesting me to play a different class, but today I'm bringing you some more support gameplay.
Oh my god. Here's a grenade on you.
Ow, that hurts.
You just got like vomited on like crazy.
I know, I fucking stink. It's ridiculous.
Hold on. Oh god, there's more fat ladies over here. I'm trying to throw grenades, but I'm pushing
the
wrong
button. Go
away, Hillary
Clinton!
Oh shit! Oh my god, I just got grabbed. I really like this level because it's like, it's completely different from all the other Killing Floor levels.
I know, it's
I really enjoy this. If we can actually beat this, we're gonna have to do a hard mode run of this. I'm ready for this, absolutely. Oh crap, I'm running out of ammo. I need to reach into your butt for a second. Where are you? There you go, hold on. Hold on, let me heal you real quick. There, that's payment. Let me grab some of that. I can't do it. I can't grab in your butt. There we go. Now we got it. Okay, cool.
Eric, thank God. I was really worried. I was having some Apex withdrawals. I need you in my ass.
That's okay. It's all right. I only go in when I need to, all right? You know, it's...
I need it.
No! Fuck, I just held the circle button!
Turn
Fuck
it
me.
Off, you geek.
God damn it. That is the first time I have played this in so long. Don't judge me, all right? I just got a whole bunch of, like, you know what? I probably just got everything I needed. I probably just got body armor.
Just trust it.
Yeah, I'm just going to trust the game. Here. I got all my freaking... Ooh, bonfire? That's awesome. I got my grenades back. Son of a bitch. do we really think we should be in here?
We're locked in now. Nothing to do about it.
Well, there is another way out over here.
Hey, we have a campfire. Come on, how bad can it be?
Oh, remember that. Remember that, comments. Remember he said that.
Where's the volcano?
How bad could it be? Whoa, this is so cool. Yeah. I feel like we're in a different game. I feel like this is a mod for Killing Floor.
I know. Whoa. Watch out, man. It's a giant valley. Careful with jumping there.
Careful. You might drown. There's so much water.
The collectibles are volleyballs. That's hilarious.
Ooh, that's cool. That reminds me of the freaking Borderlands 2 reference.
Yeah. I bet it's a reference that one Tom Hanks film.
Damn, you know? The fucking music just got
hardcore.
Where
he goes to World War 2 with his pal, the volleyball. Shit, zombies!
No!
Ow! How come on!
Dare you! Die, thank you. Fucking hell. Oh no. Oh god, cockroaches!
Cockroach!
We gotta kill them.
What do we do?
There's one dude there, he's dead. There's a couple. Oh god.
Need to reload. The hell is zombie?
Oh my god. Oh, whoa! I just got lit on fire. Mario is behind me. I repeat, Mario is behind me. Where is he?
Where's the husk?
Where the fuck did Mario go? There he is. Fuck Mario. God damn it.
Oh my god, I got some.
Oh my god,
right
I'm being swarmed. Oh.
Holy shit, Stalker Nation.
Fuck. Oh my god. Okay, I put grenades down. Oh my god, the lady is dead. Oh my god, how much health do you have? Fuck, you need health. Hold on, don't move.
I got 50.
I'm healing you.
Holy shit, Apex, come down here.
I'm gonna try. I got some more ammo.
Hurry,
I'm coming, man.
I gotta drop down. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm coming. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh no, cockroaches. Fuck. Okay, heal myself. Oh, no.
Yes! There you are. Hey, there you are.
Okay, I healed you. Hey, there you are. More heals. Nifty. Fucking cockroaches. We gotta kill all these motherfuckers. Come on. God, I'm not hitting a goddamn thing. Apparently, like, I just can't aim right now. Fucking hell.
This is the best day to game right here.
It is. It really is.
Stop swinging at me. It's cheap.
Well, I got your back. Oh my God, Mario yet again. Jesus Christ.
Get
fucking
Mario.
Fuck you, Mario. Fuck you.
Oh.
That's right, Mario. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. I'm not having any of his freaking nonsense today. Oh, wait, I see some. Okay, I see some dudes over there. They're in our freaking campfire. How dare you?
They're like bears.
How dare you go into our house and pull this shit? I'm throwing a grenade on you because there's a lot of things. I'm throwing a grenade on you already. All right. Cheese it. Oh, Jesus Christ! Damn. Here, I'm gonna heal you. Wait, you didn't need health. Well, whatever.
Hello.
I have to do something as the medic. You guys know that.
Me. Insert me with objects.
There we go. I just hit you with all the steroids.
Let me some roids.
All right.
Holy shit!
Ah!
Hey, boys, calm down there.
I shot that one out of the air. Oh my God, that was awesome. Uh-oh. Right. More goddamn cockroaches. I need to be done with this. Okay, madam, you need to stop.
Hillary,
right now, madam.
Calm the fuck down.
All right, hold on.
Have
where are they going to come from? Oh God, right there. Invisible's on me.
Ow.
Johnny. Okay, it's fine. Oh no, we got.
Oh,
on
siren,
your left,
siren.
On your left, on your left.
Okay,
I have a grenade.
Yeah, toss that shit right at me.
I'm literally just shooting you. I'm injecting you with all the drugs.
Get ready to retreat out here because they're about to drop in.
Oh God, you mean now? You mean now? They're not about to break through. They have already broken through. Fuck. Oh no. Oh God. Thank you.
You're all stinky. Get out of here.
Oh, thank God we made it through. Hold on, let me heal you.
All right, we gotta go. We have.
Yeah, we gotta get the fuck out of here. I have enough to actually get the sword now, which is gonna really help out.
We have, like,
oh,
the longest
god. Scarlet,
stretched.
I have missed her. Today is the day like she comes back. It has been a while. I've been wanting to do this for a while.
I actually thought medics aren't supposed to use katanas, right? Am I
wrong?
Oh,
they're not supposed
am
to,
I wrong?
But, you know,
okay.
I speak both languages. I can heal, and I can just cut people, so I can do both. Yeah, exactly. Ooh. It's so nice to have her back. Mm. It's so nice
it's
not, to have her
it's,
back.
It's a lot bigger than mine, I gotta say.
Yeah, your little shank right there? Yeah. I need to actually get my grenades and stuff back. Okay, we're good. I kinda wish that I had a shotgun. I mean, I will get the medic shotgun at some point, but that's gonna be a while because I wasted a lot of my money. I shouldn't say wasted. I should say I used money wisely to get the sword, because you know you don't have to reload swords.
That is true. You never have to reload swords. Like, how much ammo does that require?
None.
Duh.
And there's a lot of little people, like the freaking like the cockroaches. Those things just deserve to be slashed to
death.
And
I don't really want to waste my shotgun ammo on those things either.
Yeah, exactly. So. There's no reason to waste ammunition and waste some money if you have a melee weapon. Actually, you know what? This is a perfect opportunity.
Oh my goodness gracious! Pest control, please.
Yep, I got it, don't worry. You've called the Apex hotline. Let me go ahead and get rid of this pest control for you.
Oh my goodness.
There we go. Is there anything else that requires your services today? Okay, cool. We got this over here now. Okay, hold on. I have a grenade up for these guys. They can go ahead and enjoy that mist right there. Oh, behind us, we got invisibles. We got more cockroaches. Fucking hell.
Hey,
oh God.
Don't hit.
No. Now, fuck the siren. Get the fuck out of here, you screaming bitch.
Ooh, I like out here more. I like out here.
Yeah, I like this too because you can see everything. Mm-hmm. This is cool. Oh my God. Is that your normal shotgun or is that like the
exploding one? No, it's an incendiary shotgun.
Yeah, I thought that was the fire one. We got some people that are about to come over the corner over here.
Watch out, I'm fragging out.
What the fuck? You're supposed to be dead.
Yeah, you fat bitch.
Cut your fucking head off. Why don't you die?
Whoa!
Oh no. Mario's back! I repeat, Mario's back!
Mario! Mario.
God damn it.
Right,
oh my God, so many nades.
Retreat a bit.
So many fucking nades.
Alright, yeah, we gotta retreat a bit.
I just want to kill the goddamn siren. That's all I want
to
kill.
They're the bane of my existence.
Fuck, she's dead. Okay, good. Alright, that's good. Mario's still over there. Okay, madam. Oh my God, Mario? God damn it, you're gonna blow up, Mario. You're gonna blow up, Mario.
Get out of here.
Well, you know what? It's fine. You took care of that problem. That's all fine. Right. We're good.
Oh, hey,
we're good.
Right,
it's nice.
Fucking hell.
That's awesome. Oh god, I hear it. Like every round, it feels like the volcano gets closer to erupting.
Yeah. That's gonna be fucking sweet. So that's an.
Hold on. I need booty ammo.
All right.
Thank you. All right. Got it. All right. Let me see. What can I buy? Do you have any extra cash?
Let me reload my stuff and I'll
I just need like $200 if you can give it, if you can spare it.
Fill that and then.
Because if I can get that, then I can have the shotgun.
Yeah, I'll go ahead.
There we go. Thank you, and I'll give you your change.
That'd be dope. I just reloaded everything. So fuck it.
Oh god, I need to sell this, and then I need to reload this, and then here you go, here's your change. Oh, there you go, I pressed the wrong fucking button.
Alright, thank you, boss.
Alright, cool, so we got ourselves medical shotgun, and we got ourselves the, I don't know, the pest control device? Scarlet, the pest control device, I love it.
The river will run red with all the cockroaches.
Remember the fucking the corridor on the subway? That thing was literally like lasagna.
I was
stairs.
Editing that today, and that was fucking amazing. How crazy that got.
That was so much fun.
Amazing.
It was literally like spaghetti stairway.
spaghetti stairway. All
Ooh.
These headshots. No scope. Oh shit.
Yo, you're dead. Oh. Got him. I'm here to help. Don't worry. I got your back. I'm gonna heal you. Wait.
No scope.
Bye.
Regular scope. No scope.
Ah.
No scope. No scope.
Cut
no
him.
Scope. No scope. No scope. No scope.
Oh my god! I'm being overrun. Grenade.
Oh, watch out, baby boy. There's the husk. Oh wait, maybe you can kite him with the katana.
Maybe. Hold on. I got a grenade.
Not
kill her!
Right him.
She's dead. I'm coming.
I got him right now. Oh, he's freaking the fuck out. Oh, he's done! Look at that arm fall down.
Oh, that was awesome. Alright. Okay, you know what? Let's switch guns. This is gonna be, like, way better with an actual firearm.
Yeah, I'm reloading.
Oh god, Mario. No! Mario? Absolutely not, Mario. No, fucking hell. You take care of everyone else.
Drop that firepower.
I have to take care of Mario right now. There we go. You have no more face, Mario.
Mario's
Jesus
face.
Jesus Christ. Whoa, you got it. You got, like, invisibles on you, man. All right, no, I got it. Okay, cool.
Mind you.
Whoa, hold on.
Plot, Scarlet.
Yep, this is Scarlet time.
Watching your back right now. Let you and Scarlet get some one-on-one time. It's been a while.
It has been a while. You know, she's really mad at me at this point. I haven't touched her in a while. It's been a while. Jesus Christ. All right, there we go. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, it's the same one. I like the fact that it keeps giving us this exact same one.
Oh, sweet. Again, wow.
Yeah, that's really cool. I'm gonna get my armor. Here we go. I'm tossing money your way. I gave you everything else I had.
Thank you, sir.
There we go. I think that I paid you back for what you gave me, so
I'm pretty sure
we're
you
good
did.
Now. My god, this beach, it's Normandy. Jesus Christ.
What a nice vacation spot.
Yep. Oh god, hold on. I got this.
Cockroaches. Oh, mine.
Mine. All right, you got him.
Oh, we got Mario up there. Watch out.
All right. Oh my god. Okay, Mario. No. Mario is mine. Hey. Oh my god, how dare you? You know what, I'll allow it, but how dare you?
My bad. Hello, good sir. Goodbye. Oh shit. Ow. What is beating my ass right now? Everything.
Kill- Oh my god, there's another Mario over there on the way right now. Oh my god, that one just tried to do a flip, and it did not work out. Oh my god, back up!
Shit! We're being pushed back!
I know
we
are. Oh my
god,
we're being pushed back into
other
people. Yep. Oh god, the slow is not helping.
A triple. Oh shit, Apex, go down the middle. Oh, fuck, this is not good.
Go around the rock. We'll just keep going around in circles. It'll work. Hold on, let me heal you.
Oh, fuck, here we go.
There we go.
Let me get my shotgun out for this big boy.
There we go, we're good. Fuck you, Mario! God damn it.
Oh no!
He's in the back shooting shit. Are you alright?
Oh god, this is
Are you alright?
Oh
god damn it, I'll help you with this before I go take care of Mario. Alright, he's down. Alright, good.
Alright, good.
Jesus Christ. Mario! Wait your goddamn turn! Jesus Christ!
Darn,
how dare you? Fuck you! Alright, he's dead.
All right, I'm out of shotty ammo.
We're good. I think this is working out pretty well. There you go.
Thank you very much.
You know what? No. Oh, wait, hold on. There's going to be more. Oh, I see someone coming over here. Hey, how's it going? Bye. Oh, I just cut his leg off. That was awesome.
Oh, we got
awesome.
An FP up in here. Hello.
Ooh, okay.
Friend.
All right. Hello. Hi.
And goodbye. Hi. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, I'm not going to do this. Right, I'm not doing that with the freaking siren. I don't think so.
Oh, look at this. He's so crisp.
Bye. Yeah, I know. He's nice crispy. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Wait, is this not the right one? Oh, God, it's erupting.
What is the fuck? Oh, there it is. It went.
Oh, my God.
Rain down
this
on me
crazy.
Like Pompeii, baby.
Oh, my God. Okay, we gotta get over there. Wait, there's a weapon over here, dude.
Grab it. Pick it up.
I just picked up a pump action.
That's awesome. Oh, there you go. Where's the shotgun?
Oh, no. It's gonna start raining. I hope to God it doesn't hurt us. Like, it's like fire rains from the sky and we take damage. I really hope that's not the case. Alrighty. Wave 7. Woo! Here we come. Ow. Oh, my God. Dude, that took half of your health.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Hold on. Stop running around. I gotta heal you and get money. Ow.
Oh, wait.
That was ridiculous.
I got a shotgun.
Dude, I think I got like $100 from healing you from that drop.
Fucking sweet.
That is ridiculous.
Glad you can benefit from my misfortune, just like everyone else in this world.
Oh my God. Oh my God. All right. Oh my God, you just wasted those guys.
Waste them.
Dude, that was cool. I'm not going to lie. That was awesome. How dare you?
Ah!
Oh my God. Invisibles. Invisibles.
Please go away.
Yeah, please go away. You are not welcome here at all. Okay. Oh, God. We got sirens.
Back up. All right. I don't know why I'm using that fucking basic-ass shotgun.
Fix it.
Come on. Thank you very much.
Uh-oh. We got a chainsaw guy on your right behind you.
Oh, hello.
Oh, my God. Ooh.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my God. That was awesome.
Goodness gracious.
I see some ammo back here if you need it.
Oh, yeah, I'm heading towards it right now.
All right, you got this. Oh, my goodness. What is happening to our beach? Oh, my God, there's two of them over here. I need assistance. Ah!
Oh, shit. All right,
oh,
sir.
Oh, my God.
Sir.
Ah!
One down. Did you get it?
No. Does it look like I got it? Jesus.
Wait, I don't see him. I think you killed him.
No, there's no way.
Yeah, he's dead. You killed him.
What?
He's D.E.D.
He must have just ran. Oh, my God. There's sirens on top of us. I took so much damage right there. Okay. Let's not do that again. I got heals for you. Oh,
thanks,
my God. Okay, I have enough. Jesus Christ. We can get the good gun now. Let's do this.
Let's get
Holy
the good
shit.
Gun, guys.
Thank God it's at this one, and it's not too far away. Oh, I have to sell Scarlet. Dang it. You know what, though? I think it's worth it because we're at the point where things are going to start getting crazy. So I should just, focus a little bit more. Right. I got
Rest
enough ammo.
Rest Scarlet. All right, I'm going to try to run around and loot myself and try to jump off and hopefully
give me a little bit
like,
more money.
Do enough damage where it'll kill me. That'd be super lame.
I don't think so.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, that did like half of your health.
Yeah, same amount.
I got $25 for that.
Well,
$25 for injecting my friend with steroids. Awesome.
Hey, the same. Hey, shovel spawn. Wow.
What the
I'm
hell?
Sell it.
Battle
the
shovel.
The same shovel spawn where I picked up a shotgun last round.
I like the spawn points. I feel like the spawn points for this game have changed a little bit. Like, I think they're more frequent.
Yeah.
I like that, though. Here we go, man. Get ready. The volcano. Oh, my God. Dude, look at the ash.
Jesus
Holy
Christ, I can't
shit,
see anything
this is getting
now.
Insane! Oh my God, where are you? You were like right behind
right
me. I couldn't even see you. Uh oh. Oh God,
I'll
oh my God,
here,
immediately
bitch.
Zed time. Oh God. What in the world? This is insane! This is insane, dude.
This is so fucking smoky!
I don't know, dude. I feel like our investment on this property may not have been worth it. I don't know, maybe
oh
I'm
gosh.
Wrong. But I feel like this is getting a little out of control. More than I bargained for. I knew that this was a fixer-upper, but I didn't think that this was going to be...
You can't back out now!
You can't back out now! You put money on it, damn it! A non-refundable deposit!
You're in too deep.
Yeah, we are definitely in too deep right now. Oh, God. Oh, boy! Okay, no, we're fine. I'm going to switch back to the shotgun. Why do I have a revolver? When did I pick that up?
You must have accidentally pulled it out of my anus when you were searching for ammo.
Yeah, you know what? That is true. You do keep some weird things in there sometimes.
That is very true. You know, like, I keep some dye in there in case we have some fun. I keep the hammer, my work tools.
Yeah, you never know when you're going to need some of this stuff. Oh, my God. Whoa! Oh, my God. Hold on. I'm going to heal you.
Sorry.
There we go.
Ah!
Ooh! What the? Okay, I got to heal myself. Give me the drugs! Okay, that's good.
Delish.
Oh, that's good drugs.
More fast.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. There's a lot of enemies on top of me. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back.
All right, coming.
Holy shit. This is insane.
This is fucking brutal.
This is crazy. This is not even hard mode.
Ow! Help.
Oh my god. I got you. I got you. I got you. There we go. I healed you twice.
Is sore from him.
Oh my god. I need ammo.
Oh shit, it's Mario.
Oh god. Where is he?
Get him.
I got him. Hold on. It's fucking high noon. no, I want to do there. It. Leave him to me.
Oh. 10 till noon. There we go.
No.
10 till noon.
God damn it. Hold on. Hold on. There we go.
Wow.
He just decided to bone out. I don't even care. Oh, boy. Oh, God.
Oh, shit balls.
Right off the bat, huh? Right off the bat? We've only been have a fucking second to clench our assholes.
I know, like, come on, like...
God damn, at least give me the opportunity to lube up first. Jesus.
Yeah, lube me the fuck up.
God damn.
Some common.
Did I heal you? Yeah, I got
decency.
You. Okay, cool.
No?
Jesus Christ.
Mario.
Whoa, god damn it, Mario. Where is he?
Two Marios.
Oh, boy. Die, Mario. Okay. Okay, you got
Holy
that one, too.
Shit.
Jesus Christ, I'm really slow. Alright, we're good.
Probably because there's like a bunch of stalkers trying
yeah,
to
they're
pry
just,
your
they're
freaking, ass open.
They are insects nipping at my heels, man. That's all they are.
Gnats.
Freaking, oh god.
Ow!
You got an invisible on you. Oh god, I gotta reload. Shit, okay. I'm throwing a grenade on you.
I'm in the shit!
Oh my, you are, man. You are, that is an understatement. There's an invisible on me. There we go. I'm healing you.
Out of here, ho!
God damn, whoa, that was really weird. I had the freaking internet or something just like snapped my camera. That was really bizarre.
Yeah, it's weird. I don't know if it's the
whoa,
game
it
right
just
now,
happened
it
keeps, again.
Yeah,
Jesus
it keeps
Christ.
Doing that to me. I don't know if it's my connection, but I thought I would have the host
no
advantage.
I have no idea.
At least.
Whoa, what
Come
is
on,
hitting
give me?
Me
the host advantage.
God damn these invisible hoes. Jesus Christ, they're so thirsty. Hoes. Get them away from me. Jesus
thirsty.
Christ.
There's so much water, and you choose to drink me.
Yeah, seriously. Kill him. He's down. Okay, thank God. I love this weapon.
He's missing an arm. Nice amputee, fag.
Nice. Jesus Christ, this is insane. I need to reload. Oh, God. Okay, he's down.
Jesus.
There we go.
Hey,
Holy
right
shit.
I'm gonna go get some of this ammo over here.
Wait, where is the trader? Is it this one right here? Oh, it is this one right here. Oh, thank God. They're blessing us yet again. Okay, so let's fill up everything. I do not have... I have my revolver. Why did I put more revolver ammo? Whatever, fuck
filled
it.
Filled it up.
I have... well, technically I could just keep, you know, using the revolver because I don't have any other space for anything else. Nothing else is only 2 pounds. Where did you go? Oh, there you are. I was like, God damn it, are you going to go jump off the cliff again?
No. I should.
You should. I'm going to... Actually, yeah, my ammo is full, and I can grab ammo from you, so I'm going to wait until we get deeper into the shit. Yeah, this is so high at this point. I do like how the tide is going back and forth. It's at least a little bit realistic.
Yeah, I like how when we first got here that there wasn't even water.
Yeah, there wasn't. Oh boy, I am not confident. Oh wait, we have to go back up, and then we fall back down.
Oh shit, yeah, let's do that again.
We gotta get back up there. Idea. It's a good holding point, and then we have a couple of bailout situations. All right, we're good. Okay, guys, here we go.
Let's do it.
We're on wave 10.
Oh, God damn it! Keep picking up fucking weapons. You know what? I really don't want it.
Oh boy, here we go.
Oh shit,
we got this.
I got my nail gun.
I believe in us. We can do this.
I'm gonna nail some zombies.
Whoa! How the hell did you're being attacked from an invisible thirsty hoe? Oh. God damn.
I'm fucking believable.
Jesus Christ.
All these cockroaches.
Cockroaches, yeah, dude.
What a variety of Zeds here. Cockroaches.
Yeah, it's kind of bizarre. We haven't ran into that new enemy yet. Maybe we're just unlucky.
I wonder if it's the boss.
That would be really cool if that was the boss. Oh, God. We're going up a little too far.
All right, my bad. I'm falling back. Oh, shit. Hey there, big boy.
There we go.
This is our turn.
The person is dead? Oh, my God. Okay. Not dead enough, apparently. Johnny Boy states not dead enough.
I'm about to fucking aggro the big man over there.
Oh, God.
With the chainsaw.
Oh, boy. Okay, I have a grenade on top of us right now.
Oh, shit! All right, perfect, perfect.
Oh, that was cool. Like, it was like, that was a perfect trap, dude. It was like grenade and shotgun blast. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, boy. This
is not good. I need time to reload my gear.
Okay, we're good.
I know, we are going to pretty much, like, make it all the way, like, last the whole time here.
We actually made... this is... Oh, God. Mario down on Normandy. I repeat, Mario on Normandy. Careful. Ooh, nice shot.
Oh, shit! Okay, I was not looking for a couple seconds. All right. Ah, gotta go. Gotta go.
Go.
Goodbye.
Oh, my God. I'm stuck!
Get down here!
Oh, I'm stuck!
I'm coming
Holy
up!
Holy shit! I'm good. I am burning to death, but I'm good. Holy shit.
Oh, my God.
That was way too close.
I took my eyes off it for one fucking second.
Yeah, this is crazy. It's alright, we only have a couple enemies left.
Very true.
Oh my God, we did it! Holy
Lag's
shit.
Not helping that
Dude,
much.
Did you see how fucked I was right there?
Oh,
I was
yeah,
stuck.
I saw there was a big man, there was a scrape.
That was crazy.
So much right there.
We have some ammo over here.
Getting out of there.
We have some ammo over here if you need it.
I'm already cheesing the
You're good?
Direction.
Okay, cool. That's yeah. fine. I just wanted Grab to offer it. It to you because you don't have buttholes to get ammo from, so just wanted
You're right.
to make sure.
Thanks, though.
Do we really want to stay on the beach for the boss?
Let's, I like indoors kind of ish thing. Let's go back to those, like, weird caves, you know? With
all right. So this is where our endeavors began.
Right here.
Oh
yes!
Okay. Oh, we could kill this dude.
Oh, I love fighting him more.
Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready to kill this dude, man. I am so freaking ready. Here we go. Let's do this.
Man, you thought the Nazis were harsh. You got another thing coming, buddy.
Yeah, this is gonna be a piece of cheese.
This is gonna be a nice piece of cheese.
It is, absolutely. Dude, there are guns? There's another revolver right here. Holy shit.
God damn. I can see, like, three different drops of ammo right now.
Yeah, I see. Yeah, like I said, they increase the drop rates. That has to be it. Whoa! Oh my God, grenade!
Oh, fuck. Get out of it.
Yep. I'm moving. Oh, there he is.
Shit, there he is.
Whoa!
Oh, fuck. We're just following him around, taking hot shots in my double barrel right now.
Damn!
He's trying to keep an eye on you right now. Oh, fuck.
Don't worry. Keep hitting him.
Shit, he's got a shield on now.
Oh, I blasted it! Get him!
Fuck him up!
Oh, it's high noon, motherfucker!
Many things right behind you. Shit, watch out. I'm fragging out. Back up.
I am.
Oh, get out of his way.
Ooh, no, you're not getting away.
Oh,
oh
shit.
God.
Watch out.
I need
watch
help!
Out. Oh, fuck. Coming. Reloading!
God! Where is he?
Alright, reload. Heal.
Oh, God. There he is.
You split
God
us up, you douchebag.
We got it. Come around. There we go. I'm gonna throw a grenade right here.
Oh God damn
oh
it.
Oh my God! Holy shit! Where
Holy
is
shit.
He? Oh God, help me!
Come in!
God! Keep going!
Come on!
Oh!
Oh, heal!
Oh my God,
heal.
Oh my God!
Watch out for the grenades, watch out!
Oh! Holy
he's
shit!
He's almost dead!
Oh my God, I know, he's almost down, we got this!
He's so dead. You're fucking French
toast, my
friend.
Oh my God, we're
gonna
take him down.
You're Swiss fucking cheese.
We got this.
I need some
heals. He's literally
back.
Chasing you. I can't even see him.
Oh, I need some heals.
Die!
Yes! Yeah, boy.
Oh my God, that was awesome. And I killed him with my medic weapon, yet my gunslinger leveled up. What?
Oh fuck, yes.
Holy shit, that was awesome. That was intense as fuck. And guess what? The investment paid off.
Woo! We get the beach house.
Alrighty guys, that is gonna be it for this episode. That was so much fun. I can't believe we actually beat it. We normally don't come out on top with stuff like this, but we came through. I want to play a more difficult setting, though, but I feel like we may need some help, so maybe we're gonna have some public people join in. I feel like, maybe we gotta get some puddin' action, like in Gears. What do you think, Johnny? You down for some puddin'?
I would love some puddin'. I think puddin' should join in. We should play on a higher difficulty just to see how things go. It should be a blast.
Yeah, it's going to be cool. Well, guys, that is it. Like I said, if you enjoyed this episode, hit that like button, subscribe to become a mighty dragon today, and as always, thanks for stopping by, stay awesome, and I'll see you in the next episode. Why do you do this? Okay, let's get this out. Uh-oh, no, never mind. Gotta destroy all these. Which one has a little Cthulhu in it? Well, the fire is definitely stronger. Oh, I found it. Let's go. Let's go! Holy mother of God, this is scary. I don't know where they're coming from. Oh God, more mines.